Yep. And that is right. Carrie Angela, we're back. And this time, we're not gonna take that much of a
Welcome to the
hiatus
stage of
than
history
last
only
time.
told. Soul of Maxie. Soul of
Don't waste my
Maxie.
time.
Oh, and joining me back into the stream will be Dylan, Crystal, and Banana. Dylan already arrived before the stream came in, so if you guys like the content that's being provided, Banana also streams, and I'm not entirely sure if Dylan and Crystal stream at times, but they do maintain they do maintain my view count whenever me or my little girl streams. And trust me and her, we got really good games for you guys.
The winds fan the
I can tell you
flames
for
of the
sure.
warriors fighting spirits.
Didn't I tell you no?
Battle one, fight.
Again, we're slowly coming back, so you might see us failing in some of the matches. To your last breath. Battle four, fight. Oh, and just a reminder, chat, if there's any games that you would like to recommend for me or her or any of my friends to play, let us know in the comment section below or in chat.
Battle five, fight. Victory will not come easily. It must be seized. Battle 6. Fight!
That's something I never seen Malagor do. I can suspect her mom, but not her. She did a low head to the legs, and then a dragon kick. Okay, vegan, why did you have to do that? Especially on stream.
Oh, nice, you started streaming again. Good for you.
Yep. Well, my little girl is actually the one that's gonna start it, and then tomorrow I'm gonna continue, and then we go back and forth.
What you playing?
Soul Calibur 6, well, it's not me, it's Carrie Angela.
The winds fan the flames of the warrior's fighting spirits.
I'm just here being the,
Didn't I tell you no?
Being the, microphone person. For her.
Ready?
Because the headset doesn't fit on her. To be honest, we're not even gonna touch Overwatch in our streams anymore.
Yeah. I don't know why would you do that. Who would want that?
I know your nerves, Angela, but just calm down. You got this. There you go.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
Oh, you could ask.
Thank you.
Alright, yeah. No problem.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
If you want to know what she wanted to ask is if anyone in the chat has some questions about her or me that were happily tangled. If you guys want to know.
Okay, hi. Do you fully know your sexuality?
Yes.
How?
Well, if I had to be blunt, I straight up just hate the fact that certain person had to lie about that perspective. And I prefer.
Have you ever been sexually, not sexually, but just attracted to the. To your own gender? I'll
no.
Just ask it that way. Okay.
No. Questions for Angela?
Wait, how old are they?
They're about to be four. Victory
goes to the last one. Already? Wow. Okay. Battle three. Fight.
Do you have any questions?
Victory will not come easy. Wait, where did you even meet them? Wait, was it Angela? Your girlfriend?
No, Angela is my daughter.
Wait, what was the name of your girlfriend?
Carrie Long.
Alright, so how did you meet them?
Well, they actually came to me for help. Like martial arts help, so I provided it when I did travel to China for 1 week to be part of a student exchange program type thing. I was not able to find anyone to. I was not able to find anyone I was not able to find a place on my own, so her parents, Roy and I always screw her and my character's mother's name wrong. Her and Roy and Rebecca, there we go. Took me into their house, knowing that I didn't have anywhere else to live And they actually show me how to be respectful, how to be, you know, common courtesy in China, and how to communicate just a little bit in Chinese of how to be more polite to them. You know, I'm kind of butchering it, but at least I'm attempting to speak Chinese.
Okay.
And, Carrie was wondering if, if there was a way that she could come to the States.
Just say America, my guy.
No, because if I just say America, it could be, like, Canada, U.S., or Mexico, if I just say America. Or South America. So I have to say states. Anyway. So I told her that whenever her and her parents feel like to come to the stage, they can. They're more than welcome to actually come over here and stay whenever they want. And it wasn't before like 6, maybe 7 months before the
pandemic.
Not the pandemic, before the breakup, or what I call it, the rift. That they decided to come over here and I tried to help them find a place for them, but there was no house available, so I let them stay with me for a little bit until Roy and Rebecca was able to find themselves a job, and now they have their own place, and they could come and visit whenever they want. So yeah. Dylan, do you have any questions for our love
angel?
Can
you even hear it, Dylan? Dylan is like muted for me.
Anyway, do you have any questions for me or Angelia? Okay. Whoever is
in the 90s.
Don't do that.
I was listening to a song, sorry. to the last one standing. Okay, Ty, I'll be back later. I'm gonna go try and find a group to play with.
Alright.
Bye.
Yep.
Victory will not come easily. It must be seized. Battle 3. Fight! The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely. Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I didn't even show you guys, but there are like characters that me and the family made as a gingerman from us.
Fan the flames of the warrior's fighting spirits.
Why do you choose to fight?
Didn't I tell you no?
Battle 1. Fight!
Okay, if you're wondering who's who, chat, The gingerbread of me is supposed to be Christina, the one that on the right, and the gingerbread for Carrie, Angelia, is the one on the left. If you want to know.
Victory goes to the last one standing. Battle 2. Fight!
And I just want to make this clear. If you guys make any like googly eyes on the gingerbread me or actual Carrie, stop it.
Victory will not come easily. It must be seized. Battle 3. Fight! Victory will not come easily. It must be seized. Battle 4. Fight! Victory goes to the last one standing. Battle 5. Fight! Victory will not come easily. It must be seized. Battle 6. Fight! Battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
Now, I know it's going to be asked. Why don't they say you're a worthy opponent indeed, mother, or anything like that, or father? Well, this game, it doesn't allow any family relation with this game. It tried to go with the 16th or 17th century mentality with this game, so yeah, even though we were actually in the game, it still puts our character to say what, you know, Like, for example, Maxie, what Maxie would normally say, what Ivy normally say, Keelik, Gerard, Nightmare, Siegfried, you know.
Soul of Geralt.
Allow me to teach you.
Soul of Allow Geralt. Me to teach you. Soul of Siegfried. The history of conflict repeats itself at this old sea keep.
I can see the fear in your eyes.
Your time has come. Battle one. Fight!
You dare!
Yeah, good try, Grandpa.
To the last one standing.
Battle three. Fight. You
stand. Fight to your last.
Yeah, and that's a good question. Chad, how you guys are doing through the pandemic?
To the last one standing. The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely. Welcome to the stage of history retold. Soul of Sophitia.
Victory shall be mine.
Soul of Ivy.
Don't waste my time.
Oh boy, mother versus daughter.
A history of conflict repeats itself at this old sea keep.
If you guys don't know who these characters are, they're supposed to be characters based on my role, not role playing. My storyline.
Victory will not come easily. It must be seized. Battle 2. Fight! Victory will not come easily. It must be seized. Battle 3. Fight!
You're no
Victory goes to the last one standing. Battle 4. Fight! Victory will not come easily. It must be seized.
Battle 5. Fight!
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
This is it. There's no mercy in battle.
Songmina. Soul of Songmina. The winds fan the flames of the warriors fighting spirits.
I can see the fear in your eyes. What do you hope to accomplish?
Battle one. Fight! Goes to the last one standing.
Battle three. Fight!
Victory goes to the last one standing.
Battle four. Fight!
Victory will not come easily. It must be seized.
Battle five. Fight!
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
Try again tomorrow. I'll gladly take you on.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. soul of Songmina. Zasalamel. The winds fanned the flames of the warriors' fighting spirits.
I can see the fear in your eyes.
What do you hope to accomplish?
Battle one. Fight! Victory will not come easily. It must be seized.
Battle 3. Fight!
Fight to your last breath.
Battle 4. Fight!
Welcome back, Dylan. Or again. How was your game? I died down, but honestly, the effects of it is still lingering around.
Like, for me, if I came to Texas, that would be like a normal day in Estonia. Quite a hot one, I might say. Yep! Hi, when did you even last touch competitive in Overwatch?
I thought I told you guys this. The only way that I will even touch competitive is...
No, I'm asking when. I'm not asking for you to do it again, I'm just asking you when did you last touch Overwatch? Competitive.
When I was helping,
Banana?
Oh.
Or the woman?
Yeah.
Okay, I found a group, I'ma go in it.
And for those of you in chat wondering, no, I'm not jumping back into Overwatch just because we're streaming again. I'm not jumping back to that game until these players know how to properly play each of the freaking roles. Instead of having to rely solely doing damage. Because the game now it's basically an all DPS buffet mentality. There's no shields, there's no heals whatsoever. There's only damage, all because the player base don't know how to comprehend how to utilize tanks or supports properly.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I know most of the subscribers has come from me playing Overwatch, but I'm not even going to touch that game anymore because that game is literally dead for me, dead for my daughter, and dead for my wife. So we're not touching that game. To give you an idea of why I say that is because as soon as one particular character came in, people really did not know how to properly play the game anymore. If an entire community has a problem with one character that is brought in to counter a meta, and they don't know how to counter that meta, instead ask the developers to nerf that character to the ground, how am I going to be able to play a game that the community really does not know how to think?
Bring Victory goes to the last one standing.
Battle 3. Fight!
Oh, and the reason why Carrie is pausing is so that way I can say some of the words that are basically lingering around. If you guys have questions of reasons why I don't play certain games anymore, or I don't do certain things, and she want to be respectful for me, so she paused the game every so often so that way I could explain.
Victory goes to the last one standing.
Battle 5. Fight!
How'd that fail? This is bad.
Victory will not come easily. It must be seized.
Battle 6. Fight!
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
Stay out of my way.
I mean, you could get a shot on her.